The senior lawyer Mukul Rohatgi has declined the centre's offer to return as the Attorney General of India. Mr. Rohatgi stepped down as Attorney General in June 2017. Mr. K.K. Venugopal succeeded him. Mr. Venugopal's extended tenure ends on the 30th of September. He served as the centre's top law officer for 5 years. The central government had proposed Mukul Rohatgi to become the Attorney General again, which was earlier accepted by him. His second stint was to begin on the 1st of October, according to sources.